Right, so you've created bulleted lists and then paragraphs below it, and you notice there is no space. To solve it in such a way that space is added automatically every time you create a bulleted list, this is what you do. You have to go to the customizer of WordPress. The easiest way to do this from within your page is make sure your page is updated. You go to Preview Changes. Customize, then you click additional CSS, and in the bottom you type this CSS code, which I will share in the description. From there on, that space is always added. This is what determines the space. You can also do that in pixels. For example, I change this to 30 pixels and it changes. So this is how it's done. Don't forget to click publish.